and me. But if you close your
emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage, emotional damage.
This is what he said as he started to walk past
It's me. A nice night for a walk. Would you mind if I joined you?
Do what you want
to
do.
Well, that's great, because I'm going to. And not to annoy you, but see, I really have to ask what a young dude like you is doing out by the tracks. You waiting on a train?
Nah, man, let me explain.
All right.
I'm minding my business, so maybe you should do the same. I've just been a witness to something sick and sadistic, so twistedly disgusting. You should feel real lucky you missed it.
Ooh, easy with the tongue, son. Try to listen carefully. What you seem scary, but nothing when compared to me. I could show you things to paint all your dreams on it. I can make you scream if I wanted. Or I can be the bee in your body, your best friend forever. Two peas in a pot flocking like birds of a feather. And you never have a need to beg, work, or steal. If all this sounds worth it, then let's make a deal.
You made diamond from stone under the weight of your hate.
You kick me out in the pouring rain, and now I'm spinning like a hurricane. I found a purpose through all the pain of what you did to me. I'll never be the same.
I'll never be the same.
Go on and run your mouth. I'm gonna stand my ground. This time you're going down. Going down only made me stronger. I'm shaking off this doubt. Would it let me live without? This time you're going down. Going down, you've made a monster.
Father, looking at me, tell me, what do you see? Yes, I lost my mind.
So the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground.
It's hard to come to terms with those you once believed. I try to knock you down and break your legacy. Oh.
Once you know the hatred, it's too.